So I'm sipping on this fucking angry, and we're in Vault Room. We had already started, like, I gotta get away from these assholes. We already started, like, two encounters and finished them or whatever. So we're fucking, you know, doing these encounters. I'm fucking drinking away, sipping away at this shit, whatever. Okay, so last wish is done. I'm already down my first fucking angry. Keep in mind, I have three at this time. So I'm on my first angry, whatever. And, hold on. So, I'm gonna eliminate IO forces down there. So, I go and... Okay, so my mom calls me over and she's like, hey, you wanna try some of this peach crown? I'm like, yeah, I'm down. Cause, you know, I'm stupid this time, right? It's like, okay. So I fucking took that shit straight. She's coughing up and fucking hacking and like, she's like, oh god, this is disgusting. I gotta mix it. Meanwhile, I fucking took it like a champ. And so I'm like, alright, cool. And I'm like, hey, so can I drink the rest of the crown? She's like, yeah. I'm like, okay. I think it was the apple crown I was drinking. Or maybe it was the straight crown, I don't remember. No, it was crown in a fucking Dasani bottle, and then I drank the apple crown. So, I'm drinking this fucking crown, and, oh god damn it. Fuck it, I'm gonna kill these guys, and then we're getting the fuck out of here. So at this point I'm about, what, 3 shots in and we finished last wish, so we're on the Garden of Salvation. I popped my fucking, I poured another shot and I had my second angry open. So we skipped fucking Garden because we were like, we're never gonna fucking get Garden gun. So we go to fucking do DSC. Okay, cool. By DSC I'm about 4 shots in and half an angry in. Keep in mind, at this point, I'm gone. And then fucking somebody is like, hey, we should start drinking every time we fucking wipe. I'm like, alright, cool, really bad idea, but let's fucking do it. So by the end of DSC, or at the start of Vogue, I finish the angry, I take another shot. So at this point, I'm 5 shots in, 2 angries in. I pop the 3rd angry, I'm like, alright, this is the last angry I have, but I also have a bit more liquor. By the end of fucking Vogue, I was 8 shots in and 3 angries in. The fucking hangover that I had the next morning was horrid. So Hay was on call with me late that night. Ooh, shield kick. No, never mind. I'm not gonna carry it. So, Hay was fucking in call with me, and she was kind of mad at me because I was really drunk. So the next fucking morning, I wake up, and I'm like lightheaded. I'm like, okay, well, I feel this really gross feeling in my stomach, and it kind of hurts. I need that chicken. Ah. So anyways, I'm in the fucking... You know, I'm in the call with Hay, whatever. I get up and I'm really fucking dizzy. She's like, you okay, babe? I'm like, yeah, I'm just really fucking lightheaded. She's like, okay, well, lay down. I'm like, okay, that's fine, you know, whatever. So I lay down for a bit. and I start coughing a bit. I actually need to do that. I start coughing a bit, and I dry heave. I'm like, okay, I don't have to vomit, but it feels like I do. So then I fucking, you know, I dry heave again, but I still don't have to vomit. I'm like, alright, close call, but I'm fine. I'm hungover, close call. So at this point, I'm like, okay, well, I'm gonna fucking, you know, go lay down again. So I lay down, cough, dry heave a couple times, whatever. At this time, I've already done it like 4 times. At this point, I'm like, okay, I might throw up at some point, and I'm prepared. And I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna fucking have a hot shower, because hot showers help hangovers. You know, whatever. So I go to strip. The 5th time I cough and dry heave, I fucking projectile vomit everywhere. And at this point, I'm butt-ass naked, my dick pressed against the cold fucking toilet, while I'm vomiting. Oh. And I literally sat there, and I sat there for a second, butt ass naked, leaning against the fucking garbage can in front of the toilet. I was like, okay, I'm fine. I feel a lot better. I have puke going down my nose, but I feel a lot better. So I tell my mom the story. And she's like, are you still drunk or hungover? I'm like, I don't know. She's like, can you bend over without getting dizzy? I'm like, I don't know, let me check. And I almost immediately fell over. She's like, yeah, you're still drunk. Yeah.
Hey, when you're finished with your match, can you invite me?
Thank you.
Cthulhu says you're pathetic, but Itsy Bitsy Bug says I know, lol. Pee-pee lol.
Oh, I still laugh at that. I'm a child!
You made me laugh at the word peepee. Or peepee lol.
You're the two kids that would get fucking yelled at, and I would just sit there and be like, what?
We're such children. Send me an invite real quick before you die. Spider-Man. Hey, do you actually remember that hilarious Spider-Man 3 death? Freaking Spider-Man just flopped face first, and then the woman says, "I'm gonna die." Boom. I'm gonna die. Like a cartoon. You're like me. Pee-pee lol. Yes.
But BB lol.
Peak, bitch. Peak. Peak. Peak.
Me and Bugs are like the retarded duo.
Can't wait to play some Fortnite. Matchmaking error.
How did that not hit his head, dude?
Bananas don't have heads.
They do, technically. It's just really thin and scrawny. Like your dick.
Beep beep lol. Go get it, fatty!
They do, but they're not going to. Unless...